behind Cambridge after beating them 2-0 after a goalless first half. Charlton took the lead in the 73rd minute. Albie Morgan linked up with Corey Blackett-Taylor and his effort found the back of the net. A few minutes later, it was 2. Connor Washington with the goal. Charlton now move up to 13th, with Cambridge in 12th.